Today on DIY, we are going to be attempting the DIY Leia from Star Wars costume. Now, this is going to be more inspired by her look in Star Wars because I don't actually have like a dress like hers. But this is the main like look that she has in A New Hope. So, for the base of this costume, I just did I layered two tank tops together. First one is just so, you know, nothing shows that's not supposed to show. And the second one is a little bit thicker. And there's a lot of layering going on in this outfit because I don't actually have a plain white dress. And even with the layering, I got some patterns. What we have going on is I have this smaller white ruffled skirt at the top here, and then the tank top just covers most of that, but it still gives me this little detail at the bottom. And then I have this gray and off-white striped high and low skirt. It really adds that whole flowy aspect, you know, like Leia's dress has in A New Hope. So that's basically the base of the costume overall. Oh, and white tights. You gotta have the white tights. Okay. Now in the actual movie, Leia wears white boots, but I don't have no white boots or any white shoes for that matter. So I'm just going with my favorite little gold ballet slipper sandal things. Because I think they look good with the outfit, and they're cute, and I love them. Okay. Now, finally, you cannot have a Leia costume of any kind without having the signature hairstyle that goes along with said outfit. And with the white outfit for Leia from A New Hope, the signature hairstyle is the twisty buns that everybody remembers. So, I'm going to put my hair into two buns. So, here we go. Got some hair tests. Just above your ear. Ooh, is it hot in here? Don't worry if your ponytails aren't really neat or even, because it's not going to be as noticeable when you make them into buns. And also, if they are super messed up and somebody says something, just say, "Hey, Leia was in a freaking battle. She didn't have time to make sure her hair was on fleek. She was getting stuff done." minute there, I thought my camera had conked out on me. And now last of all, and the most important detail, carry around a blaster, because the Leia costume is not complete without a blaster. Let's just face the facts. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this look at my DIY Leia costume inspired by her outfit in New Hope. If you think I should be Leia for Halloween this year, then be sure to like, comment, give this video lots of love, share it, because whichever Gen IY episode gets the most love by Halloween, that is what I will be for Halloween. So I will see you guys next time on Gen IY. Until then, thank you for 50 honorable mentioners. It is just so awesome and so exciting, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!